Well, it's now or never. No one has ever came back from a 3-0 deficit. It's either get swept in Game Bears, like the last time they were in the World Series against the Giants, which would be two heartbreaking losses. Lost a player that was balling out in Game 2. Braves defense was just fantastic in Game 3. No one really stepped up offensively. Now or never. 0-2 count. And Hap has the first half. Carpenter struggled in this series. This is the final game in the Tiger franchise. Hey.
Ball one.
I mean, this team's just broken mentally.
Here we go now, Braves.
They're just broken. There's no heart. Away from another World Series.
0-1.
There's no way I was that. Okay, whatever. Fuck this team.
Hey, two.
To Acuna and Doctor. We're done. Or that would be Michael Harris. I don't fucking know. Don't do that fucking care. Jackson Job on the mound. He hasn't pitched since game one of the ALCS. And now he's got to pitch the game of his life against the red hot lineup. And if that was gone, it was done. There's just no fucking life in this team. Braves lineup trying to win a World Series, same as Game 1, Game 3, not sure if it was the same for Game 2. Willie the rookie will fly out the Bader, 2 gone.
One ball, two strikes.
To Acuna Jr. still.
That ball's down.
Swing and miss.
One's the count.
Oh, McCarthy flies out. That was after leaving. Haas drives that back, it's down, and the Tigers strike first in game four. Grisham has just been fantastic in the World Series.
Two strikes.
Matt Olson still without a World Series hit, by the way.
Ball, that's off the plate.
J.J. Carpenter.
One ball, two strikes.
One, two to Donnie Sue.
Two ball, two strikes. That's ball four, take your base.
One out walk. Safety out at second. No, base is loaded. An error by the Braves, one gone. That's down, that's gonna score two. And two or more in scoring position, throwing up the Tigers. I mean, where was this in game 30?
Oh, that's out.
Cooper sends it back. That's too early. Could have been 4-0, but whatever. That one's on me. I thought it was gone, actually. Base is loaded, two gone. Here comes Eric Haas. Haas, of course, chokes it away in the moment. Ian Happ. There you go. 2-2 going. Brave kept the lead down to a 2. There you go. Two-run lead, top 4. Big swing and miss for Bader. That's strike 2, homie.
Ball 2. 2-1. Yeah.
Such a worker. Over to Ozzie. She gone.
Oh! Count's 1-0. Oh, that's low.
Carpenter's showing up in game four.
Ball one, no strike.
Riley pops it up.
Ball. Ball inside.
Past Cooper. And Matt Olson has his first World Series hit.
Nope, that's a ball. Count 1-0. Ball in!
Talk about pressure. This rookie, Jackson Job, has not bat down from the moment. But he was hitless. 2-for-3, Jake McCarthy. Keep going there. John? Can't do anything with it there. Rodgers, what a play. I can tell you right now, both rookies for both sides, they would be superstars going forward. They showed out. I mean, McDaniel didn't do anything for the first few games, but... I think he could have just charged the ball there, Donovan, and make the throw, but... You had to get flashy with it. Pitching change for the Braves. We're going to go to our bullpen. Jose has not pitched since game two of the ALCS. Single for Bader. Clayton Kershaw, who also came out of Braves bullpen. Okay. I don't think we let the rookie. No, no. We'll see. His pitch count's not high. It's bottom six.
Hey! 0-1.
That is drifting foul.
One ball, two strikes. One's the count. Ball. One ball, one strike. Nope, that's down.
Riley in a 2-2 count, he's not backing down. Right to the rookie.
One ball, two strikes.
Make a name for yourself, Jackson Job. Who gets it?
Three. He's out. You're out.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Tigers.
Six innings is enough for him.
Out.
Moss gets his second hit. Would like to see something there. Come play.
Three. That's ball four.
Jose Barrios enters the game out of the bullpen. Wait for him. Bottom eight. One gone, one on it.
Never
pitched in game two where he got blasted by Seattle.
That's Bolton.
Cooper was not going to be able to make the play, had to step on the bag, one on two gone. Tigers are taking a lead to the ninth inning. Kershaw is still in for the Braves. He's trying to keep it a two-run game. He's got the top of the lineup.
Three.
And he gets a 1-2-3 inning.
Ball one. Ball one, no strike.
This is it. Bottom nine. Tigers lead by two. We either hold on or it's done. Base hit, Grisham. Good job by Donovan keeping it just a base hit. Matt Olson. Two on, no one gone. Ozzie Albies. Laying down a bunt, and the bases are loaded. Gonna score one. No tag from second. It's a one-run game. Cap goes from left to right. 2-1, one gone. Cap rounds into a double play, and the Tigers avoid the sweep.